can't believe Violet would do that for me. Super nice of her. I guess it's my time to talk to Poppy. I have an idea. But first, I have to finish my work. Let's see the orders on the tables. Here's one order. So Daphne wants a croissant. Let's go. The food goes directly to the customer. Here we go, Daphne. I think I'm gonna need to use the cutting board. I'm making lemonade, I mean. Strawberry. I'd better pick up the strawberry. It seems like I have to use it on the cutting board with something else. If I use the cutting board to chop this, it's ready to serve. This is Emmy's. Put it in the oven. I think the oven is ready. It's time to bake cookies. Last order goes to Emerald. Good server or friend. I forgot to give Poppy her order earlier, and later on, all of the girls got into an argument. Was she? need to do something. I really need to do something for Poppy. But what? I know! I could customize her DJ table! She's always complaining about the fact that it's not the perfect color. I'll go to the music engineering class and see what I can do. Seems like someone forgets their password a lot. Hear their new song. It as well. Nice. So I better choose one to customize Poppy's table. I would choose something different. I like this color. Nice. So I better choose one to customize Poppy's table. I think I'm going with the yellow one. Ever felt that way. Kia told me you were really sad this morning.
Yeah, that conversation was the worst. Please promise me we won't fight like that again.
Pinky promise? Pinky promise.